about Donald Trump. Well, you know, whatever way you might upset them sometimes, whatever fight he occasionally picks and you wonder why he did it, when it comes to the picture, Trump has got it absolutely right.
My thoughts and prayers go out to you, my friend, and the people of Great Britain.
Thank you.
You have been a very good friend of the United States. We, I'm sure, will want to support you in any way we can. Let me go back to Geraldo. In so many ways, you and I have had, in relative immigration, you now support the wall. You support a lot of these measures. You've got to admit, Geraldo, the conflict of civilizations. If you grew up on a Sharia, and you're a man, and you can oppress women, and you do oppress women, you put gays and lesbians to death, Christians can't build a church, Jews can't build a synagogue. It is a class of culture that is so deep that we've got to admit a truth here.
Well, I totally agree with the major thrust of your remarks. I'm not going to give up my quote-unquote support for a wall. I've withdrawn my objection because I think the majority of people in the United States have spoken
in the world over the years.
Well, I think that Trump has accomplished without a wall what he...
Oh. 1,000, come on. Are you fucking kidding me? And here comes a model. Wow. Just like that.
They leave the UK. They say they're teaching English in Afghanistan or English in the Middle East.
19,000. Fucking God. You gotta be fucking kidding me, too. Jesus. Fucking 19,000. Of course, it's a fucking wall.
Right down and dirty. Okay, I want to be clear to our audience. Police are currently treating this as an issue. Knowledge of all the facts yet, but this.
What the fuck?
Almost always turns out to be it.
I mean, fucking 4 minutes in the game. Fucking twice.
In human society, we're indoctrinating these kids. How is they get from their
dreams
to hate Jews and Christians and Americans? Yeah, so this is what the president did was lay out.
Not fucking good enough.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Right now,
I'm just getting fucking pissed. Only have 8,000 in fucking damage. Jamie. Yeah, I had some bad luck at the beginning of the game.